If you are learning to sail the International Moth, don't be afraid to capsize. Within a few seconds, you can be back on course. Get back over the wing if the sail is still in the water. It will counteract your body weight. Grab the tiller and the sheet and get going again. If the wind is strong enough, you can make a water start. Be careful not to break the centerboard. Keep away from the tip.